stars are burning out, Ed. The universe has grown cold. No heat, no energy. Everything decays. Everything dies. But all it takes is two, Ed. Just two. Two particles that become so closely entangled. It's as if they're the same thing. And there's no atrophy. No decay. No death. But there's only me, Ed. And I'm running out of time.
Sweetheart?
Hey. You have fun?
I almost finished the decks. I am a lucky man.
We have a visitor.
Hmm?
She wants to talk to us about life insurance, double indemnity. This is my husband, Ed. This is Jill.
Hello there, Mr. Morris.
And severe weather conditions have forced hundreds to evacuate their homes. Environment Agency information suggests 7,000 homes will disappear due to coastal erosion over the next 100 years. And homeowners living in them now face the prospect of being forced to move to safer ground.
Honey, you know the soldier's house fell into the sea over at Side Strand.
Yeah?
They knew it was going to happen. Happened to us one day.
Oh, we'll be long gone by then. We'll be sailing the seven seas to Ultima Thule. El Dorado. The Elysian Fields.
Sorry, what did you say?
We'll set a course for the land of cocaine, you and me.
Ed, it's a nice idea.
I saw an ad. Squeeze the day. We should all squeeze the day.
You mean seize the day?
It was a joke. No, because we don't have long, and that thought's just too terrible to be serious about, so...
Oh, Ed, the eggs. They've expired already. I mean, look at them. These are 2 days old.
You folks know better than that. What's your food expiration?
Hands up, my fault.
Live for today, Ed.
I most certainly will.
Good morning, Sue.
Good morning, madam.
Here at the Spirit Mill, a warmer, more neighborly atmosphere is encouraged. So, no eye recognition, just good old sweat and print. And a reasonable vocal range. These days, we take cognitive chimeras for granted. Jacks, Jills, and other sentient fusions are everywhere. At work, at play, maybe we have some amongst us right now. How would you know?
Surgical implanting of a quantum consciousness, or QC, has revolutionized our relationship with them. It means they have become us. In fact, I have a confession. I'm a Jack myself. How's my driving?
Thank you. Thank you.
Feel free to look around.
It's so beautiful.
What you see is a fundamental entanglement of human and porcine genetics. Why wouldn't it be beautiful?
Can they think? Can they dream?
Well, they have no experience. Their possibility, latent potential, what people used to call the animus or soul. These QCs animate the body. Are you in the field?
Me? No. I'm in insurance.
Well, these are projections of the real thing, but actually, they're very small.
Can I see?
Sure. Well, we call these berries.
Mm-hmm.
And each berry holds a QC. Now it's completely self-contained. It has everything it needs to survive, like an egg.
Supposing you released one?
The QC would vanish.
Then what?
Then nothing. No QC, no life.
Oh.
Oh.
Thank you. Numb fingers.
Edward?
It's the director, sir.
Excuse me, miss. Good morning.
Good morning.
Two Jacks, two Jills. Without QCs, they're shells, really. Despite skills, emotions, and knowledge, they have no self-awareness, no spark, no empathy. Feeling?
I feel good. I feel fine.
Hello. Tell me what you're thinking right now, at this moment.
I'm thinking about thinking.
Metacognition. Makes you well up, doesn't it?
You all right?
I'll be fine.
Can I help? Did you miss the bus? I can give you a lift.
Thank you.
I'm Ed, by the way. Ed Morris.
Jill. I'm a Jill.
I guessed. Not one of ours.
I'm from the city spirit mill. You'll still help me, won't you?
Of course. Please.
Nelson's blood.
What? What's that?
He knows.
Nelson's was born ill.
Two.
Is that a good idea? Whatever it is?
It's a very good idea.
You're failing, aren't you?
Yeah.
How long have you got?
You people. My last boyfriend was a normal. You think it's okay to say stuff to us you'd never say to your wife.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be insensitive. In fact, I'm a big believer in neural network equality.
Well, thanks a lot, Ed. So tell me about Mr. Normal.
I work at the Spirit Mill. I live out on Cliff Park Estate.
Wife, kids?
Wife, yes. Kids, no. We tried.
You tried?
The test tube thing, all that.
How long have you gotten your estate?
Coastal erosion, going the way it's been going, maybe a year.
Then what? You and Mrs. Ed just going to work through your term, retire, get moved to another crumbling estate?
Not us. Not me and Sally. We're going on a trip. A voyage.
A voyage? Where?
Out there. Somewhere. The high seas, El Dorado.
Sounds dangerous, Ed.
Yes. It is. It is.
Going somewhere?
Sail with the falling tide, out of the creek, past the point, sailing with a fair wind on the tidal flow.
Ed, there's nothing there. They wouldn't let you anyway.
What if I found a way to do it?
Ed, dishonest lives are sad lives. What about your job, our home? What about me?
You're coming with me.
Oh, God, this is just a stupid fantasy, Ed. The soldiers relocated further up the coast where it's stable, and Amy says it feels just like home. The potatoes turned, and the leeks, too.
But they only just arrived today.
I think your expiration dates are getting shorter.
Nothing lasts forever.
I don't think they need to be so short.
I just do my job, Mr. Morris.
Good morning, madam.
Good morning, Sue. Sue?
Yes, madam?
If you thought your husband was having some kind of crisis...
I don't have a husband, madam. We're not allowed to marry, you know that.
Well, if your friend thought her husband might do something wrong, I mean, criminally wrong.
Well, then she should talk him out of it. Crime is a crime, after all. And punishable.
Well, we all make mistakes.
Personally, I do think exceptions should be made on matters of conscience.
Of course.
Does your friend trust her husband?
I think so. I hope so.
In her heart, I mean.
In her heart.
I'm not referring to the chambered muscular organ that pumps
blood. No, I realize that, Sue.
Just to be clear. Although, many normals have porcine hearts these days. Oh, it's an exciting time. What makes us normal? It's an answer always open to change.
What makes us normal?
Well, I'm 40% normal.
I'm so sorry.
I'm brave not to take offense. Have a splendid day.
Thank you. Thank you, Sue.
Flow my tears, fall from your spring.
The neighbors in it.
I don't care about the neighbors.
Maybe it's just on the estate to stop vandalism.
Everywhere.
Well, we'd apply for early transfer and move up the coast.
Where it's all just like home?
Ed.
I can't stand it, Sal.
We'll be okay.
Will we?
El Dorado.
The captain of our ship.
Call me Ishmael. It's just a nice idea.
Doesn't have to be yet. Doesn't have to be a fantasy. Idea what a quantum consciousness fetches on the black market?
Enough to give a normal a new lifestyle and a failing Jill a whole new life. I have a buyer.
Are you crazy?
Not yet.
I should go.
You should. Sweating a little. It helps the osmosis.
tears. Flow my tears. Fall from your spring.
Fall from your spring.
Exiled forever, let me mourn. When night's blackbird her sad infamy sings,
then let me leave
Greek cash, right?
She talks. A living doll.
Okay, forget it.
Hold up, doll. Show me them little souls you got there.
Nine. Cash.
I agreed 10 with the man.
9.
Oh. I get it. That one for you, is it, sweetheart? A little spark in you dying, is it? Let me see that little baby you got there. Let him have it, Jess.
Leave her! She's me!
I know what you did, Edward.
You do?
You raised the alarm.
That's right, I did.
You did the right thing. And in payment for your loyalty and conscientiousness as director, I'm authorized to give you an increase in salary.
That really isn't necessary.
Oh, I insist, Edward. You deserve it.
Did they find out who did it yet?
Oh, some Jill, apparently. She's on the run. You haven't heard anything, have you, Edward?
Why would I?
Oh, there are rumors. Maybe it was an inside job. Maybe one of your colleagues. Ridiculous, isn't it?
I can't believe that. Everyone here is very loyal, sir.
Oh, I know, Edward, I know. But people get desperate.
I don't think he committed a crime. I think he was tempted, but that isn't against the law. I mean, he's an honest man.
Is he honest with his wife?
I think so. As honest as any man can be.
Then I would advise her to stand by him, because the truth always sets you free.
Amen to that.
God bless you, madam. I can see that you're a good woman.
It's Sally, by the way.
Well, that's very generous of you.
Oh, us girls gonna stick together.
You're so right. Sally.
Sorry to bother you. They're really quite nice inside, aren't they?
All right, no.
You've made
thank
nice.
You. No. You're all right.
Oh, I'm okay. I'm so sorry. Sorry.
It's all right, come in.
Oh, thank you. Thanks. It's a side effect.
A side effect?
I'm on medication.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I really didn't mean to pry.
It's the test tube thing. IVF.
Oh. Well, that can be punishing.
Lethargy. Nausea.
Oh, headaches. Cramps.
You've been there?
A long time ago.
Any luck?
How about you? How long have you been trying?
Too long. And there's always one of you who wants it more, isn't there?
It's a minefield. I really hope it works out for you.
Listen to us, we've only just met.
I'm sorry, I was so unfriendly before. It's just we get a lot of cold callers.
I'm sure.
I even dreamt we had this Fazrad salesman come around and he would not take no for an answer.
Really, a Fazrad? How funny.
Except it wasn't. It was scary. He had this kind of look in his eyes. Do you know what I mean? Mm.
They say dreams mean the opposite, don't they?
That is what they say.
Though I'm not one for dreams. I just try and live for the now.
What are you selling?
Life insurance. Trip to even up, up, down, to and fro.
You have no words. Sails crackling at every place we break.
Struck by scattered needles. Little mini gun coughs and clears his throat. Madam, you see before you stand. Hey, I'm home. Sweetheart?
You have fun?
I almost finished the decks.
We have a visitor.
Yeah?
She wants to talk to us about life insurance, double indemnity. This is my husband, Ed.
Hello there, Mr. Morris.
Double indemnity means that in the case of accidental death, the insurance company promises to pay the beneficiary twice the face value.
Oh. I really don't like to think of either of us dying.
No, but bad things happen, Sally. And when they do, you're not in the best state to handle important decisions.
I don't think we need it.
Ed, I know the premiums are high, but if, God forbid, something should happen to you, Sally would be cared for. Something to think about. I'll just leave you the papers, shall I?
Oh, God. Ed.
We'll contact your husband, shall we?
No, please don't.
He's away on business. I don't want to worry him.
She brought her luggage. Did you see that?
Well, she's doing IVF, Ed. You know how that takes it out of you.
She's lying.
Why would you say that?
And there's no husband on business.
Well, you don't need a husband for IVF. She just wants to have a baby. It's normal.
She's no normal. She's a Jill.
I know.
You know.
She needs our help.
What you're doing?
Worried about my health, Ed.
What do you want?
What do I want? I want to live. Those cowboys took everything. We need to track them down and take the QCs back.
I can't help you. I'm sorry.
Tell me part of you didn't do it for me. Just a little bit?
I made a mistake. I don't want anything to do with you.
You already are to do with me, Ed. Your handprint. Your sweat. Your pheromones. So, now what? You can turn me in.
You've got the wrong man. This isn't me. I do my job, I live my life, and that's it.
No, you sail the high seas. You go where nobody goes.
In my head.
In your heart, Ed. I can't do this without you. I don't need some Jack, I need you.
You're late? You didn't call?
I met up with some of the guys.
You don't know any of the guys.
I do now.
I want us to go for that insurance policy.
What insurance policy?
The double indemnity, the one Jill's selling. She's convinced me.
You saw her?
We had coffee together.
When?
Well, you were so unfriendly to her, I thought I should make up for it.
What did she say?
Just stuff about the policy, about her. I like her.
She's just a Jill, hard selling insurance.
Oh, I think she's more than that, Ed. Don't you? Ed, that's sweet of you. You know I love you.
Lost
Mr. Morris.
For what?
Supposing everybody grew their own, where would that leave our local economy? You're not an island, Mr. Morris. No one is. It isn't possible. It's also illegal.
Everything we need.
Maybe I can't do this.
What's wrong? What is it?
I'm failing. Look at me. I'm failing.
I don't care. We do this heist, we both get a new start, right? I'm here. I'm with you. Jesus. Where did you get that?
You know how to use it?
Didn't recognize you, girl. I was waiting for you.
Jacks and Jills. No retreads. First generation quality.
I got them 10 babies safe and sound.
Are they in the correct homeostasis?
Well, they're drying out daily, but they'll be okay. If you want to move on it.
Yeah, we do.
You can't wait, can you, Chantilly? You're failing, girl.
Hey, no touching.
You're getting old.
I'll need to examine them.
You've got your bag of tricks?
Well, this is hardly a sterile environment.
You got a sterile environment. This is where we do embryo transfers, insemination, and all that sort of shit. Sterile enough for you, Sid.
Early signs of desiccation.
Yeah, they're fine. They're all cool.
I'll need to test it.
Honor?
It checks out, you buy it.
You use it, you buy it. You ain't going nowhere. You have done this before, right, Sid? Take the old one out first, didn't you?
It doesn't work like that. Are you ready? Are you okay? How do you feel? Jill?
Jill? That QC better not be adulterated.
It's all right. She's fine.
I feel good.
Ed, QCs.
Thank you, Edward. She is hot, isn't she? She learned all our ways, like how to lie and cheat. You thought you'd go solo, Jilly. You thought you'd run out on me?
Don't listen to him, Ed.
Those belong to me.
You mean the company, right? They belong to the mill.
Hand them over, Edward.
Okay. Okay. Do it, Ed.
Nine. One's missing. Do I have to blow it out of?
Hello, wait, stop, stop.
Don't. I'll get it.
No, Ed, don't, please.
That's right, Edward. You suck that thing right out
no,
of her.
No, Ed, please.
She's a Jill. She's a Jill. She's getting recalled anyway.
It's you and me. Together.
You want to take the rap, Edward. You want to get yourself incarcerated.
7 Seas, El Dorado, the land of cocaine, you and me, Ed.
I'm sorry.
Do it, Edward. Do it.
I love you, Ed.
So just give me that thing.
I love you.
You disappointed me, Ed. Like you disappointed Sally. Hello, Sally.
Oh,
we've got things to talk about.
Sally!
Dear Ed, what does being normal mean? I want to find out. Squeeze the day, you said. So I am.
finally, thank God. I'm so sorry.
We're sorry too, Ed. You get my note, Ed? I think we both deserve better.
I didn't mean to. I wasn't really going to...
Stop as green a berry and band.